Paul Saki, referee Nique Corte. Christopher trying to launch Ina. Wild miss there from Christopher. Trying to target the body of Paul, but Paul read him well. Paul has a long reach and is capitalizing on his jab establishment. And that is giving some troubles to Christopher. And there's a right punch and left for Paul Saki. Left hand left for Paul Saki again. And Christopher has to change his strategy and bear as well, because Paul Saki is getting the success of his punches. And they get into a clinch game. Beautiful artistry there coming from Paul Saki from the Kotoku Academy. Christopher trying to land with a jab, but that was a leg point there from Paul. Paul is really fighting from the back foot, waiting for Christopher to commit. Then he just capitalized on the counter. Smart boxing there from Paul. Jab to the body from Paul. Christopher needs to be careful there. Oh, missed that from Paul as he steps in. Christopher read him well. Christopher also landed with a right hand. Paul is trying to reply with a jab, but Christopher read him well. But it's very interesting here. It's just the second round, but both boxers are very poised to handle business in the game. Last 10 seconds to go. Paul Saki and Christopher. And there goes the bell. Nice round between Paul Saki and Christopher Nagwajo in the cruiserweight contest. And so you may know, this is Ghana Professional Boxing League Fight Night 18 at the Puko Boxing Arena. These are assets of the second round between Paul Saki and Christopher Nagwajo. And yes, we are heading into the third round of the cruiserweight contest between Paul Saki and Christopher Nagwajo. And Christopher trying to get in with some jab. Paul is chasing Christopher. Almost there from Paul and getting to the clinch. Referee Nique Corte steps in. But of course, into two boxers, the fight resumes. And right hand land for Christopher. Paul steps in with a jab, but didn't land. Good head move them there from Christopher. Good head move them there from Paul. And that was a right hand that land for Paul Saki. But Christopher gets into the clinch game. Paul is having some success with his longer reach. Steps in with jab. Very swift that Christopher don't see them coming. And this is the third round of the cruiserweight contest between Paul Saki and Christopher Nagwajo. Jab establishment from both boxers. They ate it well. Paul steps in, but they're going for the clinch. Christopher Naglajaw is a boxer in the deep yellow and black trunks with black boots to match. Whereas Paul Sakhi is a boxer with a yellow, white and black stripes to match. Arm is there from Christopher. He's searching for the right hook. Paul is reading Christopher very well. Missed there from Paul. Christopher trying to target the body, but he misses. Arm is there from Christopher and Paul too as well. Paul trying to rely on the counter. But this time Christopher is reading him. That was flurry of punches from Christopher. He holds on for a clinch. Paul is not falling for it. And there goes the bell. Good sportsmanship there from both boxers at the end of the round. It's a good contest between these cruiserweight boxers. Paul Sakhi and Christopher Naglajaw. These are some essence of the past round of the cruiserweight contest between these two boxers.
I want you here, don't send me your tonight. I don't mind that Uber driver, I go fit by that Uber. Oh my God, pardon me money. Let me your baby, and I go make you my lady.
And here we go for the fourth round of the cruiserweight contest between Paul Sakhi and Christopher Naglajaw. Christopher starting strong there. Paul chasing Christopher. Arm is there from Christopher. Christopher's trying to search for that wild punch. But Paul is really sizing his opponent very well. Closing the gap. Arm is there from Christopher. Arm is there from Paul as he was searching to land that right hand. Paul complains and referee Corte to Christopher. Fight resumes. Paul closing up. Christopher looking very cautiously. Paul now capitalizing on his long reach to establish a jab. Paul chasing Christopher. Christopher takes one. The body of Paul. Paul took it well, but still Paul is chasing Christopher, closing the gap. See if he can get punch getting through. Christopher holding on tightly to Paul. Referee Corte steps in, have a word of caution to Christopher. Fight resumes. Paul chasing Christopher. Arm is there from Paul. Arm is there from Christopher. Both boxers get into the clinch game. The boxers sizing each other very well. A wild miss there from Christopher. Searching to launch Ina to the defense of Paul. Paul ready well. And there goes Paul. And that was a left hand that land for Paul. And let's see how it goes. Christopher holding on. The referee steps in. Cautions Christopher to keep his head up. Mustafa gets in again. Uppercut missed that from Paul. Let's see how it goes here. Paul. Now tight in the body of Christopher, but last 10 seconds to go. Oh, what a good movement there from Paul Saki. And there goes the bell. This is a cruiserweight contest. And let's see how these two boxers are going to fare up in a couple of rounds left. Paul Saki and Christopher Nagelajo. For the fifth round of the cruiserweight contest between Paul Saki and Christopher Nagelajo. The two boxers starting strong there in this fifth round. They're sizing each other very well. Let's see how it goes. Christopher trying to launch in, but he gets into the clinch. Paul is not falling for it. Christopher's trying to step in with some jab. Almost there from Christopher. Paul steadying his opponent very well, but Christopher always getting to the clinch. Paul is not falling for it. Referee have a word to Christopher. Fight resumes. Both boxers sizing each other very well. Clinching, clinching, clinching from both boxers. Especially from Christopher. He's trying to tag at the body of Paul, but his reach is not making him get the effectiveness of the body shot. They're sizing each other well again, and let's see how it goes. And Paul chasing Christopher, hunting him down. And let's see if he can hunt him down with some punches. Christopher is moving. Is making Paul find some difficulties landing some punches on Christopher, and he gets him then handing some body shots to Christopher. A referee stand warning to Christopher, and if I heard that last warning to Christopher. And there goes Paul. Christopher trying to clinch, but Paul is not looking forward to that. Left punch for Paul. Christopher gets into the clinch. Referee separates them. Last 10 seconds to go. Christopher Nagelajo, Paul Saki. See how it goes. Paul chasing Christopher. Let's see if he can get some points. Land it in and let go of the bell. Christopher seems to be holding on, but Paul wants to take up the heat to Christopher. And look at the corner man of Paul. Trying to push their man. Telling him to take the heat to the opponent. His opponent, Christopher, seems to be moving around in the ring. And let's enjoy some excerpts of the fifth round between Paul Sakhi and Christopher Nyagwajor. So we have the last round for the cruiserweight contest between Paul Sakhi and Christopher Nyagwajor. And the two boxers start strong here. And this is what the fans are looking forward to enjoy. Bringing out the heat in the ring. Christopher moving quite well. And it's not making Paul to land the kind of punches he wants. He wants to take the heat to Christopher. But Christopher is not falling for that strategy. He doesn't want to take the bait from Paul. Word of caution to Paul. Referee telling him to keep it up. Fight resumes. Paul chasing Christopher. Let's see how it goes here. This is the last round of the cruiserweight contest between Paul Sakhi from Akotoku Academy and Christopher Nyagwajor from the Palm Springs. Paul is chasing up Christopher. Right hand land for Christopher. And Paul chasing on. But Christopher smartly gets into the clinch. Well, different strategy happening here at the Bukom Boxing Arena between these two fighters, Paul Sakhi and Christopher Nyagwajor. Good head movement there from Christopher. Wild miss there from Christopher. He gets into the clinch. Paul is not falling for it. Referee steps in and cautions Christopher. I think he's doing that to frustrate Paul Sakhi. Right hand land for Christopher. Paul trying to retaliate. Let's see how it goes from here. Both fighters sizing each other very well. Paul trying to land, but Christopher is not making it easy for him. He gets into the clinch. Well, Paul seems to be frustrated in the kind of strategy Christopher is giving to him. Last 10 seconds to go. Still, they are in a clinch. Referee steps in, and there goes the bell. A good sportsmanship there from both boxers, Paul Sakhi and Christopher Nyagwajor. So this was the second bout of this evening, and it was a cruiserweight contest between Paul Sakhi from Akotoku Academy and Christopher Nyagwajor from the Palm Springs. Let's enjoy some excerpts between these two fighters. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you that this is one of the finest bouts I have watched right here at the Brooklyn Boxing Arena. One boxer is renowned. He's one of the boxers that have been penciled down as world beaters when it comes to the cruiserweight in Ghana today. He's unbeatable, fighting against a boxer who is making his debut today. And that boxer gave us a lot to appreciate him. Shall we put our hands together for the two boxers? This is incredible. And I love to watch this fight again and again. Now, before the verdict, we want to say thank you very much to Premium Motors, Soccer Birds, Techno, Techno Mobile, Max Buy, IMAX Electronics, and Downer Milk for the support they've given us. And we are here to celebrate our farmers. Yesterday was National Day for Farmers. And today, in the name of boxing, we are here to celebrate them, salute them for feeding all of us since we were born till today. Now we have the verdict. Jet 1 scored about 60-54. Jet 2 scored about 59-55. And Jet number 3 scored about 59-55. So, by a unanimous point decision, presenting to you the winner, the unbeatable Paul Sam.